Hi, my name is Ryan Heffner, and today I'm going to demonstrate how to use process fluid to pilot the Equilibar dome-loaded back pressure regulator. Traditionally, we have recommended that air or nitrogen is used to supply the set point pressure to our dome. However, these gases are not always available, so this video will demonstrate supplying the dome pressure from the same process fluid that is being controlled. Today, we will be demonstrating this process with CO2, which can be a difficult process fluid to control. This system will use an intensifying pump, metering valve, and an Equilibar back pressure regulator to control process pressure. Let's go look at a schematic and see what's happening. Here's a schematic we saw in the lab. We have a liquid CO2 tank feeding an intensifying pump to generate high pressure CO2 and a metering valve to control the mass flow rate. From this point, the mass flow goes to the Equilibar BPR inlet. However, a small portion of this flow supplies a pilot regulator, which sets the pressure to the reference port of the Equilibar BPR. As flow begins, both lines are pressurized together up to the set point of the pilot regulator. When system pressure slightly exceeds the set point on the dome of the Equilibar, flow is finally released through the BPR. We are measuring the BPR's inlet pressure in lab view. Now let's go see the system in action. All right, the system is ready to run, but the needle valve is closed to prevent flow. I will provide an initial set point and then introduce mass to the system. So now we've converged the set point and we're operating stably. I'm going to make a set point change again and see what happens. So now we've converged again. Let's go ahead and set point and see what happens for a third time. And finally, the system dropped back down to a stable set point. This shows stable operation of the Equilibar process pilot system. As you can see, the system responds stably and avoids the expense of a separate nitrogen supply. If you have any questions or would like to contact an application engineer about your system's compatibility with your process fluid, please contact Equilibar at www.equilibar.com, and one of our engineers will be happy to discuss your application.